Well, Halo ladies and gentlemen. Basically, I thought a spooky event was going on, but no, it's tomorrow in 15 hours and 30 minutes, and that means the 12 hours mean 8 a.m. tomorrow. 3 hours. It's at 11:30? It's at 11:35. What? What are these kids thinking? I'm gonna be at school. Oh yeah, also I got the new update. Suck my tucky toes. Yeah, that's about all I have to say. This part's kind of boring, but I mean, you know. Boring for bored people. Oh, only one person's watching. That's stupid. Wait, does it say only one person's watching on here? Yeah, it does. Oh no, now it says two people are watching. Wait, am I speaking?
This part's kind of boring, but I mean.
I am speaking. That's good. Speaking is good for a stream most of the time, yeah. Okay, I need to put my stuff in here. Also, let's check if I won those legs. Because last stream I got those young bootin'. Ah. 197K, not bad. Well, I mean, for me to pick back up. So now we only have 200K. If I can get it hit a good 300 with all my money, that'd be nice. So that's a decent amount of money. Okay, let's put these in. There we go, okay. So I got you. I got the first obsidian minion. Should I sell my lapis today? Nah, I don't think so. I am gonna grab you today. 12K plus all of your obsidian. Wait, how fast am I with the obsidian chestplate on? And all this speedy nonsense. That's actually pretty noticeable. How fast am I with this? That's actually really fast. Like, look. This is really hard to navigate when you're going really fast. Okay. I'm gonna get out of third person. I wish this stuff just worked when you add enchanted. Then that would make it so much more overpowered, because you could have multiple stacks of enchanted and be going so freaking fast. I mean, I'm still going pretty fast. Oops. And I oops. Get it? And I oops, because I accidentally messed up. Oh my god, there's so much in here. That's just a stack of blocks by itself. Okay, I got one. Okay, that was a lot. Yeah, I don't have enough room. I'm literally loaded on money. Okay, now I have to speedy boy back. To the hub portal. Oh, another person's watching. Basically, I just collect all my minions and I'm selling all my stuff. You might notice that I have slime minions. Just from that, 82k. Just from that. Like, that's not even all of my minions. And I got 82k. Plus the 20k I got before. So that's like 100k already. And I still have, let's see, two minions. No, three minions more to loot. That's one minion. I think I might sell my lapis today. I really don't want to craft bottles. So I'll grab that. So I guess that's kind of three minions, but... Okay, I guess I'll just do them real quick. I'll do the bottles. Because I might actually be able to get to 36 today. That was the best way I could do it. Okay, it's really loud. Okay, just grab some lapis. Lapis. Boo. Boo to you too. Also, did I mention that I'm so freaking fast? Okay, I'm gonna go sell my stuff, actually. Because then I'll have more space in my inventory. And we'll see how much money. Because I had about 189k before I sold my stuff. So we'll keep it. So that's like, I just got out like 120k. For my minions today. So 189k. 189k plus 123,000. That doesn't beat my 148,000, but it's still pretty good. Still pretty good. Okay. Boom, boom. Boom, 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 boom. Oh yeah, I can use this to my advantage. Okay, I don't get why this... Okay, that's just annoying. I guess it's kind of helpful, but I mean, like, not really. Is there any way that you can, like... I don't get why somebody would use that. So I can make 4 now? Sadly, I'm one short from being able to make 5. Oh, 30, okay. I did not take that off right. Okay, how much XP is this going to give me? Not enough. Basically, this is the best way to get XP, mining-wise, I guess. Because it's lapis armor with an experience 3 pickaxe, mining diamond, which gives you the most XP. God damn. Oh no. Crap. Wow. Wow, that did not give me a lot of money. I still have more minions this way, though. I feel like I should have saved my Titanic XP bottle for this. Okay, now let's go sell this. And maybe I'll have enough money to buy some pants. I mean, I already have pants, but I want better pants, if you know what I'm saying. I don't think you know what I'm saying. I want young dragon pants. Only 800 for that? Really? Huh. Okay, let's go, like, we're withdrawing everything. Taking off our ugly armor and putting on our good-looking armor. So I have 315,000. That's barely over what I'm willing to spend, so... I mean, that's barely over what the guy told us that we should spend. Oh, come on. Enchanted. 210. That's worth it. Wait, how recent was the other bid? 42 minutes ago. I almost have a shot. I almost have a shot. All of them are no except that one, which doesn't even have, what's it called? Thorns. Maybe they got it before thorns was, I mean, that one has thorns, but that's 250 gain ending in a very, very long time. Very, 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 very long time, long time. Very, 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 long time, long time. Okay, so 4 minutes. I'm happy that it was the most recent thing that's gonna end on the young dragon thing, but I'll still have to spend 64 levels. I might buy Titanic XP bottle. How much are those going for right now? $400,000? Really? 240, 300k, 150. Oh my god. I don't have that much money. Looks like it'll be next episode I'll be enchanting them. Ugh. God, okay. I do not have enough money. 5,000, never gonna make it. 600 for 3. That's actually a pretty good deal. 50,000. Okay, I'll just use the money that I have left over from this. If I actually get this win, that'd be nice. I don't think anybody's going to be interested in it because it's not enchanted. Because I bought all the rest of my stuff already enchanted. I didn't buy this, I got that. Well, actually, I bought it unenchanted and I enchanted it with that. Because it has two anvil uses. Okay, fine. God. Also, I'm enchanting this with this book and it's going to give it... I have to get 136 levels. I'm only 5 levels away. Yeah. And that's why I'm looking for a Titanic book. Ow, my fingies. They're popping. Okay. I really hate waiting for bids. I wish they could just, like, if somebody's gonna try and outbid you, they just do it immediately. Because that passes the time pretty quickly. Or, oh yeah, let's see how fast I can go. Na 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 na. This really isn't that fast compared to, like, Time Dio. I mean, it's fast compared to the regular player, I guess. Spicy Pigman Swords. That's it, just a regular Spicy Pigman. It's going for 7 million. With no in- Wait, does it have enchants? No, it does- It doesn't show me the enchants. What? Does it not show you the enchants on these? Oh, wait, no, it's a- Wait, no, that means that, that one's a clean one. That means that one's a clean. Because- Look, it's clean. What? Superior armor. 10 million for 64. Oh my gosh. Ooh, only 55 seconds left. Five. 44. Alright, after this, I'm gonna go to the end, I think. Wait, help, I'm out of money. I have a super compactor. Duty. No. What do I have in here? Okay, I can sell some wood and I can sell some obsidian. Oh my god. Wait, I need 77, don't I? Crap, don't tell me. Frick. Come on, no. Crap, no. Okay, arrows in this. In this. Not enough. Okay, it looks like I'm selling more arrows. And the enchanted bone. Okay, I made it. No, this is not. 84, are you kidding me? I need to sell like one tiny more thing. Come on. Another stack of arrows. 128. Oh god, that was all of my money. Oh, Jesus. 384. I only have 100 coins left. That's just sad. That's how much I have in all of Skyblock. Like, I don't have anything left in the bank. I thought I was gonna have more money to spend. I just deposited my 104 coins. That's depressing. Oh my god. I thought I was gonna win that with 70k to spare, too. Now I have 104 to spare. After selling things in my ender chest that apparently I have ready to sell. Well, it's definitely a lot cleaner now. I could have sold my aspect to the Jerry. I wonder how much that sells for, even. Well, now I have some more room. That's pretty nice. I can't believe that just happened. I can't believe. Okay, I really hope he doesn't notice. And just lets this slide, like the electric slide. And lets me get that young dragon legging. Young dragon legging was not legging. There's two there. Oh my god. I can't believe I just blew that extra 70k. That's horrible. No, don't bid on it. I swear someone bids on it. 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, I got it, but I spent all my money. Was it worth it? To go this fast? Abso-frickin-lutely. What's its set bonus? Full set bonus. Gain 70 plus walk speed. Bro, you're fast as freaking Frackhole. You're just like, meow. What is this? Oopsies. Okay. Compared to me not having it on. Okay, take that out. So this is... That's running normally? And when I put this on... It's... Oh my god. It's like actually hard to control. What if I just take off that? It makes you so much slower. That's insane. Okay, it was worth it. It was worth it. It was worth all my money. I can say that with 100% certainty now. Yahoo! Because now I can jump into the end portal at the speed of goddamn sound. Woo! Doesn't give you the best defense. This guy doesn't seem to be doing too well. No, I don't want to die. I need to get a better sword. Or more enchants. Okay, don't die from the wither effect, bud. You don't want to die from the wither effect. Sure. Okay, there we go. Drop it down. Get healed. Fast. Boom, 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 boom. Bam, bum, 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 bum. Okay, there we go, I'm at full health. Now we can drop in, boys. Okay, that did quite a bit of damage. Oh yeah, because I'm not above 50% or 70%. Don't do that. I hate that it's only when you're above a certain health, because when I do this... Oh, I don't go below that health. Now I did. Oh, no, I'm still going fast. No, I'm not. What the heck? I healed and I went slower. That's very odd. Bruh. Let's see. Protector? Is that a hurricane bow? Bruh. I expect of the end with basically everything. And wise armor. What does wise do? Oh, yeah. Oh yeah, very wise armor. So he has wise, basically. What is better, wise armor, godly, or very wise for grinding? Probably your mom. I'm just healing up. Boo, just healing up. Just like killing a dragon. Okay, I'm gonna put some arrows in my inventory. For my quiver, not my ender chest, because I just had to sell them. That's so weird. I was selling stacks of arrows. I just feel like that's so odd. Someone's getting mad. Oh, poop. Did not mean to hit a second one. That was not a good idea. Ten. Okay, I'm gonna help this guy. 79 health, bud. Pretty new, if you ask me. No, I just got hit from behind from an endermite, and then it launched me into the guy. I had the combo. Like, this, I can just be like, grinding. Why didn't I two shot you? What the? Once I get critical 5, it's gonna do so much more damage. Really? Okay, actually, I'm gonna check out the new stuff. Edit GUI locations. There we go. Definitely. Wow. I think my mic was hidden. Where's my freaking... How are you? What? How did you have so much health? Yeah, I should get godly on this armor so I can do some more damage. Yes, I need this. You see how I'm lacking damage? I have to hit him like 13 times if I don't get any criticals. Oof, that one hurt. That one definitely hurt. Owza. How'd you... What? Freaking run. Be the sound looking. Poopy butthole I'm looking. I have arrows in my inventory. What? Right on my river of arrows. Poop. Good, they all died. Probably shouldn't have done that. Okay, how fast can I run? Pretty freaking fast, gonna be honest. Okay, not fast enough for obsidian defenders, apparently. Oh my god, what? I just got stuck in the same spot. Yes, I will take this healing. Thank you. Wait, can you double them? Double up? 31, 44, 32. I don't think it's doubling up because of what it's. And it's. It was 1% max HP per second. 1, 2. Okay, I just want to kill a zealot right now. There we go. Let's get rid of the frickin' army of these guys by bow spamming the crap out of them. Summoning eye? Flax. It's just a flax. No? Don't say that when it's might not be. A 3-eye. 5? 5-eye flax. That's a little bit more than a flex, I think. Come on, come on, come on, baby. Come on, baby. 7? 7, come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Yes, this is the best flex. The best flex. Come on, superior, baby. Let's go superior, please. You have to stand right there so you don't get young. Okay. Me flexing. Oh, I should have brought pots. I'm stupid. Let's see if I can. There we go. Hit it. Let's see if I can hit the other one. Dang. I don't do enough damage. People have frickin' scorpion bows and poop. Scorps don't do damage to dragons? Oh, I didn't know that. Well, I guess the scorpions that... Already at 20,000? Not too red for me, I guess, but. Could you stop hitting me with that crap? Not cool, man. I'll hit that one. Come on. Got it. Oh, I got 3. They're kind of useless, but I mean, you know, whatever. Look at this dude. Dang it, he got it. Oh crap. That's even worse. Also, when he's like, call my servants. Wait, oh yeah, there's one right there, isn't there? I'm really fast, so I should be able to outrun them, hopefully. I'm not doing enough damage. It's almost at halfway, and I've only done, what, 3? Ow! Okay, healing one's better, I think. That went right past me. Oh my god, there we go, 4th one. Young dragon are so fast. Ow! Okay, that one hurt. Looks like I'm radiating. Wait, where is he? He was right next to me. I could have bow spammed him, too. Bow spammed him and everything. I'm almost at 50,000 below half health, so that's not looking great for me. He is healing, though. Which is bad and good at the same time. Good for me getting more damage, bad for, you know, the whole scheme of things. Oh, I destroyed another end crystal? Dang. I thought I just saw a lapis armor guy, and I was like, wow, he's pretty cool. I don't even know where he is. Eehee, that hurts. Where is this guy? Uh-oh, that's not good. Okay, let me get up here and let me place this. Let's place it behind me so I can actually see. This is a good dragon to practice aim. He's like, boomer drag, zoomer drag. Oh, I've only gotten up to like 59,000. It says I'm hit, okay, but I was like, it says I'm hitting, but it's not registering how much I've done. Okay, I stayed on that time. That's good. I'm almost at 80k, but it's like almost dead. Okay, I got to 80k. That's decent. I've gotten to 100k before. But 80k for this fight, it's okay. It only has 46k left. Position 19, that's one worse than 100. So I bet I'm going to get 3 shards if I know my stuff. Yeah. I know my stuff all right. I wish I could do more damage. I need to bring pots next time. I should learn how to make crit pots. Okay, time to go to the secret dungeon of secretness in full young armor this time. Time to put the pants in. And more young. And these. We're taking out the gold minion. Put it in here. Now it's not special. Now the most I have of is young dragon. It was young, strong, wise, protector, superior. Should probably make this more official like that. It's better. Also, what did Christmas? What do chrismal fragments do? Chrismal fragments. They make crystal helmet. Wow, that's pretty useless. No, that's not pretty useless. That is useless. Like, let me rephrase that. Okay. How do I make crit pots? That's going to be our last thing. Crit pots. That's really annoying. Let's move away from that. Crit pots, crit pots, crit pots. Crit pots. How do you make crit pots? How do you make crit pots? I think it's obsidian. That's stunning. How do you make crit pots? I'm gonna search it up real quick. How to make crit potions in Hypixel Skyblock. All potions. Critical potion.
Gravel? Gravel. Nobody wants to do no stinking gravel. Ew, no. God, that's horrible. That's literally the worst.
Okay, so it looks like I'm not doing critical. Is there any, like, archer potion? Healing speed. Strength potions. How do I make those? Blaze powder. Blaze powder. An awkward potion. Glowstone dust. Enchanted blaze powder to get 3. Enchanted blaze rod. So, what I can do is, where is a brewing stand? Do I not have a brewing stand? How do you make a brewing stand? I think I need like some blaze rods or something. I think I have some in the dungeon. That's what I'm gonna call this now, the dungeon. If you're wondering. I thought I had, no? I don't have any blaze powder or blaze rods? That's bad. Really? Don't have any? I'm gonna have plenty of that. Oak minion. Coal minion. Where's my blaze minion? Gold minion. Enderman minion. I'll take him, actually. I don't see no stinking blaze minion. Oh, actually, that's a gravel right there. Oh, wait. Blaze rods. Oh, glowstone dust, too. Oh, a ton of blaze powder. Looks like I'm set. Now, how do I make a brewing stand? I think I need, like, some sticks, maybe. Okay, let's search it up. How to make a brewing stand. How to make a brewing stand in Minecraft. 1 blaze rod, 3 cobblestone. So I just need some cobblestone. I do have a blades rod, and we're going to open this. I think I know how to do it. Bada boom. Okay. Perfect. Now we just need some glass. Well, actually, we need, that's a mana potion. I'll still take that. We actually need either water bottles. Okay, I'll go to the witch. We technically need more nether wart, so I guess I'll have to go to the blazing fortress, but librarian, you have that. I need to go to the witch for regular bottles. Alchemist, whatever. Okay. Actually, I have to end the stream right now. So, I'll see you guys in the next stream tomorrow. Yes, will be a little bit of a late stream. Probably. Probably maybe this time. But yeah, it'll be a potion stream. Get ready for that. See you guys later. Press mute. Bye.